Yeah, I'm wondering what this thing is in the case when the two pieces of glass are touching. You get this horrible rainbow thing in the middle. If I squeeze the sides of the phones in to pull up the glass, separate the two pieces of glass, it goes, and then it just reappears again when the glass touches the thing. This is like, looks horrible. Anyway, I'd like to hear your comments on it. Thank you.